Look at the amazing way that we can break down the face into these collisions of circular movements and forms in this Junsinger Sargent painting. It's an exercise that I love and I highly recommend that you try out. And keep an eye out because I'll be dropping a YouTube video tomorrow going over painting practices like this. I'll see you there.